paint remover. As you know, she does it all, bringing those cabinets back to life by removing the paint. Solution. Yeah, she will wait a minute or two, then you know, easily scrape it off. Then it is left to sandpaper and colored. Construction site at home.
Nice.
As you know, had to tell who the workers are. Better than union. Masters of the trade. All paint removal.
Is it 45 yet? Yo, it's 42.
As you can see, work is just going on from the tool that she picked up. You can see it's time to scrape. You can see she grabbed for another tool. Oh, look how easy it is to remove paint. So easy. Who needs someone who don't know what they're doing at a high price when the best is right here at home? Make it look so easy. And to make it even better, you can hear Crips on the avant-garde playing in the background. Oh, paint remover.
Is she there?
Yeah, she does it all. Construction.
No?
She knows it. The other one is in brick. Just taking it easy. You see that? If this solution get on your hands, it itches. Stop the itching with some soap water. If you have tender skin, then I'm sorry for you. So as you can see, it's all professional, master of a trade. She does it all, plumbing, sheetrock sanding, electrical, floor removal. Yeah, she does it all. A one-woman army. Job well done. As you can see, she's very aggressive at work, no fooling around, playing around. I'm not even aware that I'm here. That's how it's done. Construction site, But at least the grandfather clock is standing. A little plants here and there, natural resources, can't beat that. Not everything will take down. Stuff everywhere. Paint removal. You have to be strong when using the substance. As you see, sometimes some may get on the hands, but with the experience and self-control, she can bear the pain while she continue her artwork to deliver results. Yeah, she's on break. As you can see on her hat, what it says, letting you know she's straight all the way. Yeah. Younger generation doing it rough. Doing it rough. Have you seen enough? Have you seen enough? Yeah, that's a few doors left to go. A few have been done. All that stuff. So learn from the best, nevertheless.